freshest meat you can handle. The Lovisano family better say bye-bye to their free-from manicures, because it's fixing to get dirty.
The families are summoned to the rules change ceremony. It's time for the wives to lay down the new rules, which the families must obey.
Y'all treat grandma like a maid. So this week, you're going to slay the dinner for grandma. This includes serving grandma breakfast for them.
I would like the kitchen salad.
You girls will take over each and every one of her responsibilities.
Chores.
No chores and more fun. This week, I'm bringing in your grandma to take care of all the responsibilities. I'm also going to hire a farmhand, which will free us up to have some fun.
I love it.
No.
Kayla and Shay, your addiction to designer labels is totally out of control. You'll wear these outfits for the rest of my visit.
What's this? Where does this go? On your head?
You'll find a place.
Wow.
In the real world, it's about keeping up with the Joneses.
Keeping up with the Joneses makes you a very sick person.
You may not care about that, but your kids do. This week, I'll be giving you each lessons on how to look like the coolest kids in Texas.
Then don't take name brand clothes to make you feel better about yourself. It's all up here.
This week, there will be no social engagements. We will spend this time together as a real family. Bruce, this means you will not go to the gym this week. Instead, you'll make sure they do their chores.
I'm okay with it. She doesn't dance.
We've got ways of earning privileges.
Okay.
Charles, at any time I catch you yelling at your kids, we'll put a dollar in this yell jar.
Wrong.
Taylor, Shay, your mom, your dad, and your grandma give you everything. But what have you given them? This week, we're going to make arts and crafts using some of your designer clothes.
No.
Okay, you're right.
Charles needs to understand Craig better. This week, you two will get a chance to bond.
I don't have a problem with that. Last night, I went ahead and kissed everyone and told them I love them. Did I not?
Yes.
With the promise of the $5,000 payoff, Taylor returns to the rules change ceremony to take the rest of the rules.
Okay, we're ready.
Y'all sell out a lot of money for fancy labeled food. You have no idea where it comes from. Me stew.
Why are you funny?
It'll be your feast for Friday night's dinner.
I'm not eating stew.
Charles, you may think that being strict with them is doing them a favor, but I don't want to hear the words sir or ma'am for the rest of the week.
Nope, we have to stop. We are not cutting that out.
Whether you want to or not.
I'm not sitting through this.
That went well.
Dana has ruled that the girls toss their designer clothes.
In the box.
And sit down for a country dinner.
But I wanted to make y'all our favorite cookout food, and I'm hoping you will enjoy it.
Is that pig?
Not quite ready, but I wanted to see it before the rest of this panel was peeling because he's cooking.
Yeah. It still has his ears on.
We end up throwing the heads to our chickens to pick it clean.
I'm probably going to be able to follow Dana's rules. Not like any one of them.
I walked out because I'm not going to sit and watch everything I show them in life. Let's go out the door.
In Texas, with Charles still fuming after the rules change, Tina, oblivious, introduces the boys to Clover Cool.
We're going to bend her rules just like my rules were bent. I don't care if anybody likes it or not. That's the way they're going to do it. And if they don't, I'm going to make them do it. I ain't playing that game.
Coming up, backup is in town.
I hear James having some trouble being able to follow the rules. I hear them
both. And Bruce is ready to fight.
If you don't need to grab it, come.